look at U-Haul trucks that caught fire near Nimitz Highway. HFD says the flames have not spread to any buildings. We're told the fire is now under control. HFD, though, is on scene, and we're going to bring you more details as soon as we get them into our studio. And